Testable Questions. A hypothesis is a tentative guess about how the world works based on a summary of experimental or observational results and phrased so that it can be tested by experimentation. A testable question is designed to test your hypothesis. Think of it as an experiment, part of the scientific method process. For example, you observe that your computer will not turn on and hypothesize there is no power to the computer. What questions do we need to ask to obtain evidence that will support or not support this hypothesis? Remember, testable questions are designed to provide specific information that relates directly to your hypothesis. For example, why is there no power to the computer is a non-testable question because it is very general. Remember, you want to ask questions that get to the root of the problem. Asking, is the computer plugged in, is a testable question. It provides you with a tangible piece of information that directly responds to the hypothesis. You can physically check the plug and see if it's plugged in. If it is not, that gives you specific data to support or not support your hypothesis. Here is another example. You observe the dishes are not coming out of the dishwater clean, and you hypothesize the soap dispenser is not opening. What questions do we need to ask to get information that will support or not support this hypothesis? Remember, testable questions will provide specific information that relates directly to your hypothesis. If you ask, why is the soap dispenser not working? This is a non-testable question because it is very general. In a sense, this is a wondering question. We are wondering why it doesn't work. We need to figure out why. Rather ask the testable question, is the soap dispenser handle intact? This testable question provides you with a tangible piece of information that directly responds to the hypothesis. You can reach in and inspect the handle yourself. This will give you a piece of specific, tangible evidence. Remember, testable questions are specific and try to obtain tangible evidence that will help you support your hypothesis.